time for this week's Ask a Vet, Your Well Pet, where we team up with the Pet Alliance of Greater Orlando to tackle some common pet problems. I'm Kirsten O'Connor, joined today by Dr. Don Keenan, a clinical vet from the Pet Alliance. And we also have a little special guest here. We have to just take a moment to take her in. Little Sprite. She is such a sweetheart. She's enjoying her treats here. Today we're discussing another eye issue for puppies and for dogs. And what is that?
That's glaucoma. And glaucoma is an increased pressure in the eyes, and it can be a very painful condition. And we usually find it more commonly in dogs than in cats. And it can start younger in life or in most cases when dogs are older.
Yeah, I've seen it in a lot of older dogs, not so much the little puppies like Sprite. But are there any signs to look out for when you're just trying to make sure your pet is healthy?
So at the very beginning, the mild stages, you may not notice any real changes. But as it progresses, you may see an increase in the redness or bloodshot eye, a cloudiness to the cornea or the surface of the eye. You can also notice a lot of squinting and sometimes some drainage as well.
Okay, how do you get an official diagnosis?
So bringing your pet to the vet would allow them to test the pressures. They use a special instrument called a tonometer in order to measure those pressures, and then they can compare it to what normal values will. Sometimes owners will bring their pets in because they've gone blind, which is usually an advanced sign of glaucoma. And sometimes owners see that the eye is bulging, and that can be another symptom.
Okay, what about reversing it? Are there any treatment options or cures?
So there is treatment options with medication. There's a few different medications out there, usually given on a daily basis for life in order to lower the pressures in the eye. In some cases, a surgical fix could be recommended. And in other cases where they're not responding to therapy, they're already blind, owners have issues giving medications, or financially unable to afford them, there is a possibility of removing an eye or an enucleation.
Okay, so catching it early is really important there.
Yep, catching it early and being on top of the treatment.
Wonderful. Dr. Keenan, thank you so much for joining us. And if you want to connect with the Pet Alliance of Greater Orlando and see all of the beautiful animals up for adoption, just head to clickorlando.com and then click on the lifestyle tab. Mm-hmm.